You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
Let's go!
Camera, if he don't,
you know, how you think about it, Chess? You gonna give me an interview?
Everybody, I seen Bill Collector doing interviews. I seen Norm doing interviews. I got people pulling them up.
Like, at least you can take your hoodie off. Not like.
Damn, my shit, fuck out of here, nigga. Shit ain't like twerk shit, nigga. Nigga twerk about to get blasted on, homie.
Why? What's up? What happened with twerk?
I don't know what happened with twerk. I'm trying to see what happened with him.
Are you trying to battle twerk?
I ain't trying to battle nobody. I don't try to. As long as you knew me, when I ever asked or tried to battle for anybody, except.
Now, a lot of people say,
other than Sue Surf,
a lot of
wave,
people say
cheat,
that you haven't been the same Chess. Hold on, I'm talking to you.
I'm never going to be the same Chess again. I've been through too much fucking life this year. Last year. I got to say last year and the year before, because this year just really started. It's starting off to a good foot. You feel me? But
now, last year, a lot of people
to be the
say,
same me. It's not going to happen.
A lot of people say last year, you choked a lot of your rounds, you stumbled. They say today, I think you choked a little bit.
A lot of people still,
why?
You know what else a lot of people ain't say? I'm the only nigga within the last probably 5 to 20 fucking years that ain't never back out of a battle when he ain't had balls or when he was fucked up in life.
Facts.
And he stood there and took his ass whooping.
Okay.
When niggas say that, I respect what's coming out their mouth.
Well, hold on, Chess, I'm right here, hold on. My question to you is
that's
this.
What I did, nigga.
I know you from when I got you on UFF, and I used to remind you every day that everybody felt like you was gonna lose.
Right.
And that tournament you came in and I thought you should have won the whole thing.
Right. Has but that won, was gone, bro. I feel like that was gone, bro. Cause like you gotta understand, I knew my shit for T-Top. Just like I knew my shit for Prep, my nigga. If I clunked out in the back of my hat, and that wasn't like no choke, that wasn't even like a weed thing, that wasn't like me getting a cotton mouth, I literally blanked out.
Now hold on.
Other shit I could say, yo,
the reason I bring this up is
right for some stupid shit. Nah, I blanked out, my
hold
nigga.
On. The reason I bring it up is
never been through that before.
You were focused.
Still.
Is there something fucking with your focus now?
As of right now? Yeah, no, because it's not like, it's only gonna be, and I'm old enough to know now that it's only gonna be the things I let fuck up my focus.
Okay.
I was making sacrifices of putting my thoughts and my feelings into other things more than what I'm supposed to, more than what's gonna get me to the next level. You feel me?
So 2018, we're gonna see more of a focus, Chess?
We gonna see. I could say Chess gonna be more focused.
He said, oh,
I could say Chess gonna. I know what he said. He said, are we gonna see a more focused Chess? And I said, we'll see. And I can tell you that Chess will be more focused. Now, if niggas don't get what I mean by that, because it sounds like the same thing, it's not. It really sounds like the same thing, but it's not. Oh, we tasing niggas. I'm off this. Look, listen. You already see these guys.
There's tens of niggas over here.
I don't know. 15 Minutes of Fame.
You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
Let's go.